English Steducentre Lesson 14, Adjectives. Adjectives. Adjectives qualify or describe nouns and pronouns. They add interest and color to sentences by describing or giving more information. Adjective origins. The adjective may come before the noun. The clever, diligent boy won the prize. The adjective may follow a linking verb. Is, am, are, was, were. The boy is clever or diligent. We may form adjectives from nouns. The boy is an athlete. He is an athletic boy. She won the competition for her beauty. The beautiful girl won the competition. Paris has an interesting history. It is a historical place. Types of adjectives. Descriptive adjectives or adjectives of quality, what kind? These are the most commonly used adjectives. The loyal, intelligent, creative, motivated child. Proper adjectives. These proper nouns used as adjectives. The Cape Town, Eastern Cape beaches are scattered with shells. The August winds are good for flying cats. Adjectives of quantity or number, how many? Too many, several, few, some, most, children. Each, every, neither, child. Adjectives of order, position. He came first, second, last in the race. Demonstrative adjective, which one? This or that book? These, those books. Possessive adjectives, belonging to. My, his, her, our, their, your, its. Interrogative adjectives, which one? Which, what, whose lesson? Compound adjectives. Adjectives joined by hyphens are called compound adjectives. A well-deserved result. A feather-light cake. A half-ripe avocado pear. Adjectives may be formed or recognized by these suffixes. Able, comfortable. Less, painless. Ish, feverish. Full, hopeful. In, proven. Aunt, constant. Ori, preparatory. I've, possessive. Able, convertible. Int, permanent. Airy, ordinary. Us, adventurous. Thank you. The Steducentre, turning ordinary learners into extraordinary leaders.